We've been, ever since the introduction of Flair, we've been working like crazy behind the scenes to try and find a way to accommodate all that stuff within the building and also preserve as much of the renovation from last year. So everything is going well now. There's obviously hiccups along the way with, you know, supply chain and things like that, but everything's going well now. We've got all the crews on site, as you can see, and we're looking good for that December 1st start date.